Happy Heidi Halloween! Heidi Klum is going all out for All Hallows Eve this year, not letting the pandemic stop her from a spooky and safe celebration at home. The America's Got Talent judge never fails with her epic costumes. And the day before Halloween, she gave fans the first peek at what she was working on, writing, "Okay guys, here we go. The hashtag #HeidiHalloween2020 Spooktacular starts now." Heidi laid down in a mask as two people painted her body, camouflaging her completely with the bed she was lying on, until she was barely perceptible. She teased, "First you see me, now you don't. The transformation begins." But Heidi was far from done. She traded her black and white body paint for shades of brown and wrote, "On to the next look, and doing my best to blend in." So what exactly is Heidi planning for Halloween? It's a little too soon to tell, but we can't wait to see what it looks like by the end. And we do know that the finished product will include incredible looks for her kids. 16-year-old Lenny, 15-year-old Henry, 14-year-old Johan, and 11-year-old Lou. She wrote, "Halloween is extra special this year because I am getting help from my kids." Last month, Heidi told Access Daily why she wasn't skipping Halloween this year.
"I guess the party going is going to be canceled for this year, but you know, I love Halloween, and so I have something crazy planned that people can follow and watch on my social media. I love it too much, and I love still to inspire people and still have fun on Halloween, because I think that you still can, you know, maybe just don't do party hopping and go around, you know, houses and all of that stuff. But, you know, families can still do a whole lot of things at home with their family and their closest friends. So
will there be
I think
a theme
we still
at your
need
house?
To celebrate things, you know, and Halloween is still part of that. I love, you know, I love it, so I'm still gonna go for it big time."
Oh, this is great news. We were worried. We can't wait. We were thinking about all your costumes. The old lady was my favorite when you showed up with that.
I love the Thriller werewolf.
The Thriller one? What's your favorite one from past?
I love it when I was old, too. I did love that, too. Thriller was really tricky because I learned the exact dance, and that was really difficult to do. I rehearsed so many days to do this because I was like, I'm not gonna get this wrong, okay? So I had to rehearse a lot to make that work. It was difficult because there's more to this than just, you know?
You're right,
It's
a kick, it's a jive, it's a hip thrust.
Yes.
Now wait, we're gonna throw up this photo and you tell us, was this the first?
Was this the first one?
Was this the first big Halloween party?
Yes, and I'm wearing a bundle. And by the way, I have no idea where this comes from, where people call this hookers and pimps party. As if I would ever, I've never done a themed party because I don't like themed parties, because I feel like if you do a theme, then people are, you know, they have to come up with a outfit within that theme. I'm wearing a dirndl because I'm Heidi. And that was my first one. So yeah, that was my first party.
What was the hardest costume that you had to wear? Was it the full body one, that anatomy one?
Yeah, the muscle.
Or the Roger Rabbit?
I mean, Shrek was pretty... I mean, anytime when you have a lot of prosthetics, because they're super heavy and hot, with Shrek, I had a lot of prosthetics. My husband almost passed out. I think that was the first time we actually left before everyone else. Usually the cleaning crew is like, "Can you go home now, Heidi and gang, so that we can go home?" Usually I'm the last one, but that night, no, that was difficult. Anytime when there's too much prosthetics, it's hard.
Tell your husband, he's an ogre.
Yeah, suck it up.